This is Hugo Praise Radio. It's time for our prayer.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our debts, as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not in temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. In the silence of prayer now, I take a deep breath, relax, and reflect upon this powerful prayer. In this quiet time, I turn to God, to the Holy Presence within me. I am open to God's will of good. I live in the kingdom of heaven, knowing that God is my daily sustenance, and so much more. God provides for me always. I give thanks for the awareness that God loves me unconditionally, no matter what I do or how I feel about myself. I set my intention to express this love to others, to love without condition, to live each day with an understanding heart and a forgiving spirit. God within is a guiding light that illumines my mind and guides me on the path of peace and fulfillment. Centered in this truth, I am safe and secure, for I know divine love enfolds me and blesses me always. I live in the kingdom of God today and every day, and I give thanks for the magnificent power that dwells within me forever. And so it is.
Your